Hello guys, great pleasure to see all of you. Today we have the second session of TEFL course and it is called Present Continuous Time and Areas. And before to start our session, we ask to repeat previous material. And for the purpose, I have some very initial tasks for all of you. We have pairs, we have couples, we have teams. Do you know your partners? Оксана does not know her partner yet. Yeah, so yeah. You will be working together with Татьяна, together. Her name is Таня, her name is Оксана. Could you sit here, Оксана, please? And so all together we have 10 spheres and 5 couples. The very first assignment is you to compose 6 sentences. And sentences must include animals and birds for a previous session. So your task is to compose 2 sentences each. 2 positive, 2 negative, and 2 stretching sentences. And please use the animals and the birds we used previous time.
Thank you very much.
And today we're going to learn present continuous time of the verb. What is specific of the present continuous? Present continuous describes the action in process. And we saw a couple of examples. We saw examples of a bear and example of eagle. The eagle was flying or hunting or doing something in the process. And bear was eating something. And to understand it better, I have assignment for all of you. So we have 6 teams again. Your team, Елена and Татьяна. All other people know your teams, yes? Оксана works with Татьяна and accordingly. On the first page of the material, you have task number A. Use the verbs in the box to describe the animal activities. And moreover, there are 8 verbs. And your task is to put proper word into a gap. Is that understood? And you are given 1.5 minutes for the purpose.